photo update, address new, undercard. So first open your browser, then enter update address and your other. Okay, if you want, so if you enter this one, you will get one bit here. Select the udai.other website. Okay, once you open this website, you will see number of column. So apply online changes. So here you can select what you want to change your other card. So here I'm select is update address correction. Okay, if you click on this one, open the one window. Here you know, if you setting the new password, they showing some instructions based on that. Whatever you after updation, you will get a new that one click. Okay, then go for proceed. Okay, here when you proceed now, just you can enter your 12-digit other card number. Okay, after that enter your captcha. Okay, once if you enter the captcha, send OTP. Whatever you have registered mobile, you will get one OTP. Okay, once if you receive the OTP, just enter here that OTP what you received. Okay, na? Okay, once if you enter that one, that will go for another window. Okay, just see here selecting address option, address change address, then you're showing the your local language. Okay, based on that here, so once if you opening the window, right, so here many columns will be there. So right side column is indicating what you want to update. Okay, automatically your local language is converting to right side. Okay, left side, so here care of, daughter of, son of, wife of, then you want to give here clearly. After that, house number, building number, so give that whatever you are thinking. Next, street, landmark, something they are asking that. Based on that, you have to give your street address. Then if you have anything, just fill the all those columns. When you fill in the each and every column, it's instantly automatically is reflecting the right side column. Okay, see I'm entering here few names, automatically right side column will be reflecting. Okay, if we details, you can enter clearly. After that only the whatever you are submitting the address, then automatically will update your other. Okay, see here I'm entering this name. If any name corrections, everything here you can do this one. Okay, see here address here, change my address, street address. Okay, they automatically reflecting the right side. Okay, na? So based on like that, it will be reflecting. Okay, so I'm entering all those here. Okay, just 2 minutes, everything will be finished. So thank you. And guys, if you still you not subscribe to my channel, please subscribe my channel and leave your comment. Okay, we recently going forward will get my new update. See, once if I update, you can go for next automatically whatever you updated, everything else will be changed. Once if I cross check whatever you entered, the details are correct or not. See here, everything is there. Okay, whatever you updated, right, that every details is updated correct or not. Once or twice you can check, and then you can submit the next procedure. Okay, maybe because here only whatever if you still you didn't want correction, then go for modify again. Otherwise you can go for proceed. Okay, so check each and every time. Once if you click the proceed, you want to update the documents, related documents, whatever the passport, driving license, ration card, apart from anything. Okay, you want to submit the your documents. See here I'm updating the my passport for my address proof. Okay, once if you are submitting your address proof, okay, automatically you show it, proceed, automatically fill load. If you see right color right side, the passport is uploaded. Then you can like, so here the instructions will clearly show it. Have you updated the scan copies? Whatever you have, scan copies only you want to upload. Okay, original scan copies, not other things. Okay, then submit. Here you can showing the updated. Okay, see here will be show how many days will take the update for your new other. So here they are asking the flash player, so just click here. Flash player download. Automatically the flash player will be download and will be shown. Okay, allow here. Automatically will show how many days will take. Clearly here you will show it. Okay, now see here how many days will take. See here you're showing 1 day. So then you can click proceed. Once if you click there and click to proceed. Why? Because BPO call center people, they will verify your what you have submitted the documents. They will verify and they will process. Once if you click that, they will come one download form. Whatever your address is modifying your request, that copy will be you will be received for your reference. Okay, save that copy and keep it your hand. After 2 days again you can check your everything will be updated your Aadhaar card. Thank you guys, thank you for patience. Please subscribe my channel and leave your comment.